So here we are going to see what we can take for bottom. Yeah, bottom.com. So parallelly you can open one window and you can start bottom. The bottom name itself is showing that the POW in the sense PowerPoint, the tone in the sense cartoon. We can make good presentations with the help of the cartoon. Okay. So this is the first screen of the PowerToon software. Of course, this also is not a free software. They are charging. The pricing also given the first screen itself. We can see discover the templates, solutions, and pricing. Right. But if you are going for the premium quantity quality, then only we can go for the pricing as usual. Otherwise, just for the learning process, we can come only with the free version and the right. So for that, we need to have enhanced versions of the tools. So this PowerToon also one of its kind. We can use it for our official purpose, right? So this is what the information saying, and you can click on the start now. Or here also you can see the start now. Okay, now I'm clicking on start now. So here it is asking sign up. The sign up is saying sign up with the Google. If you have a Google account, you can click on the Google account. I have one, so just I'm clicking and I'm selecting one account. So I can continue. Are you able to see this window? Because window to window,
yes, sir.
The sharing will be different. So that is why if you are understanding, if you are observing my delivery, the screen content not relevant, you should understand that you are missing some screen. So indicate me so that I can give the proper sharing. So here, this is the screen. See the right side, you can see the.
Sir, I can see.
Very good, very good. That means everybody able to see. So right side you can see the account, the Google account I connected with the PowerToon. Okay. So if you want to sign in, you have to sign in or link with one of your Google account so that you will be permitted to make use of this software. Here you can see various windows, various the pop-ups are given. What type of PowerToon would you like to create? One is remote and office, one is remote learning, another one is explainer video or marketing video. So these are the videos or more templates. So these are the different kinds of templates available. If you want to see more, you click this more templates so that it will be loading some more templates. You can have a good look on varieties of templates. It is taking some time to load the templates. Now we are able to see some bigger size of templates for our selection. Your temporary category, you can select, you can browse down, you can see that. So these are the different templates. But one more thing you can observe, all the templates coming with majority of the characters are cartoon, right? So these cartoon pictures also you can select. You can incorporate in your presentation to create the meaningful contextual presentations for your purpose. Okay, you can browse, you can see. As this is the successful, and one more thing I want to make a note of that. The right top corner, you can see, any one of you can read this, the pink color, what it is saying. Right top corner, the pink color.
Premium
whiteboard
trial.
Explainer.
Whiteboard explainer.
No, premium.
Can do that. Now I'm going to select one of the template. We will get into our designing. So what we can see before that, I want to show you one exercise. I made it for you. So whenever you want to go to the home, left top corner, you click on that icon. It will be coming to your main screen. In that main screen, if you have created any presentation earlier, that also will be listed out in the screen. So you see 7/7/20. What is the date today? So today is the 10th, no? So on 7th, I made this presentation. just to explain or just to show to you. I'll be clicking this. The right side also you see the more button, edit button and a view button. And shall I click this view so that it will be present the content of the presentation. See, so what here you have to observe, this is the picture, right? I am clicking that, and top side you can notice the He-Man will do miracle. This is the text I have given. That means we can add our content, right? Text. I am playing this.
This voiceover is only for this slide. In the second slide, and this voice.
My voice also over. Voice over. The first slide. Now it is saying that it's the second slide. That means it transferred to the second slide. Right. So what are the components we incorporate in the presentation? Any one of you? You can unmute and talk. Because we have gone through other, the Rainforest, Canva, Clarity also. We have come across so many, the elements, what we can incorporate while we are preparing some presentations. So here also we use so many characters and presentations. What are the components come across in your knowledge, in your observation? The text we can incorporate, images we used. Apart from that, that the characters, the people characters also we used. And what else? The background voiceover, our own voiceover also incorporated. Then we included some MP3, that is audio file also we incorporated. So this is how the 5-6 some disturbances. Anybody wanted to talk? So 5-6 components we used to prepare this presentation. Now we are going back to the home and we will take one template. We will try to do some exercise.